It just kind of didn't wake up.
It's
like really old.
English is the only language in the world that uses another antiquated dead language to describe it itself.
No, Italian actually most of them. I think they were codified by 19th century scholars.
Then that means
Latin, German, French. Yeah, but grammar was developed as part of the study of the word. The verbal noun is treated separately in German.
Just stay relaxed. If you find yourself speeding up, just take the
right. Yeah, like all the drunken makes a lot of sense. Right? Hey, drunken makes a lot of sense because it means doing something.
Because it means that in Latin, which almost nobody can speak English. So
last pass.
Verbal now.
Yeah.
Verbal now.